Well met, Arisen. I'll not waste time on rhetoric. Defeat me, and take my place as keeper of this world. You saw it awaiting you at the end of your descent. Aye, the same world you've traveled to arrive at this place. A world you may well now inherit. It is a simple proposition, no different than any you've faced. You need only the will to claim what is offered you. The will to survive.
Yes, quite horrific, as you e'er have fought in coming here. What is it that impels you? What force spurs you on? What has sustained your wanderings and led you here? I ask you, what is it that makes you alive? 'Tis volition, unbending will. You are here because you willed it, Arisen. That alone has brought you here.
Infinite potential. Just as you call forth pawns, so I command all life into existence. Call it divine creation if you must, but expect none of the mercy men seek in their gods. This is cold truth. The unbending reality of a world without compassion. The world and all its denizens are but empty vessels. In that regard, no different than the pawns. Without volition, there is no true life. The world falls stagnant, dead as an ocean with no current to guide it. That volition is tempered by the struggle for survival. The decision, just like yours, to fight. Just as the pawns need a master's command, so the world thirsts for the will to live.
Let us continue. Show that you are more than an empty vessel, animated by forces unseen. Show that the temper of your soul is strong enough to command far more than mere pawns. Show that your will is fit to bind the fraying circle of this world and hold it fast. Fight tooth and claw. Struggle now and cling to life. Show that living holds worth enough to fight for.
It is time to decide. Will you claim your right as Arisen? Or shrug the burden and seek peace in oblivion? Just so. One foot after the next, come what may. That is what it means to live. Turn back now, and I will grant you a merciful death. The choice is yours, Arisen. Yours alone.
Tis a simple choice, Arisen. Step forward or retreat. Accept the quiet emptiness of a false peace, a false life.
Put an end to it. Praises of the quiet life are sung far too infrequent. That's a mite harsh, aye? Ever the noble one.
You're not without a home to return to. Why? What is it drives you so?
Why this hesitation, sir? You've ought to protect, do you not?
This is your answer.
I would beg you rest instead. I ask only that you keep...
For somewhere I could not I asked was me at the side of those I love. Honor and
close now. So very close to me.
Come, Bowser. I shall meet you on your own terms, joined by my own companions of old. You stand now at its end, Arisen. See your journey through. Repeats upon itself that all the world
so disappointed.
Arisen, forgive me. All I've done was to test your will. It is the fate of all Arisen. You and I swept up in the current, same as the rest. Each tempers the volition of the next, and the endless cycle continues. And so, until the coming of a new soul fit to craft the will to live, someone like you. Until that day, may you guide the world ever justly. I present you with the Godsbane Blade. Those who arise to oversee this world are undying, save by this brand's kiss. I ask that you, as the world's new solution, use it now to vouchsafe freedom to your weary servant.
New crown, sovereign and keeper of eternity. The fire of my life is spent in guttering. Give me freedom. If there is aught you wish to know before my death, my knowledge, as my all, is yours. The pawns exist astride the rift. They speak of a multitude of worlds, limitless in span and lost to time. These worlds extend just as a ring lacks start and end. So this world has no origin, no final terminus. If it does, we lie beyond our ken. We are prisoners of unpassing time, wandering an unending land.
Even we who traverse the rift do not ken what lies beyond.
New Crown Sword. The fire. If there is aught you wish to. Mourn me not. For I welcome the release. At long last, I am free of eternity, of infinity, free of the cruel, unending ring.
It is an endless chain, a repetition without bound.
Lucky is the pawn able to fight at the Arisen side. I am thankful.
How fair!
Thank you. Isn't it? Of course it is. I'm sorry. You just seem changed. But I suppose it isn't you who's different. It's everything else. And you who changed it.